Nigerian students intending to study in Cyprus are being warned to be wary of moves by the authorities of Cyprus International University to lure them to the institution. The House Committee on Diaspora drew attention to the dangers of sending Nigerians to the university located in North Cyprus following the mysterious death of a student in July 2013. In that statement, the chairman of the committee, Abike Dabirewa, said the university had alleged that 20-year-old Gabriel Shoro from Edo State was knocked down by a female drunk driver. However, the university connived with the North Cyprus police to release his killer and also shield her identity from the student's family. Honorable Dabirewa adds that Mr. Shoro's body was sent to his grieving family as unaccompanied cargo and without any of his belongings and with no word of condolence from the said institution.